Let's see, how can we construct a perpendicular line? We can draw a line or line segment. And we can ask GeoGebra to construct a perpendicular line through point C. So we just select from this menu perpendicular line, select the point and select the line. You can also, of course, create another point, not on the line, and again, select the line and select the point, and GeoGebra construct a perpendicular line.